So we just came in the front door right here. Got the basement there. Closet. Oh no. So we got the front door. Closet. Dining room and kitchen, living room, pantry. Laundry. That goes to the garage. All right, bedroom. Bedroom, master bedroom. Master bathroom. Another bedroom. Wait a minute. And you got a SpongeBob room. Kind of epic. Now it's time to go to the basement. Oh no, haven't been down here for a month. Well, what's the worst that can happen? Okay, we got this bedroom right here. What the? We put in this wall over here because it was all, we had to tear it out because of the rain when the water went in. Kind of sus. Well, that's that bedroom. Yep. And there's a light on here. Why didn't you know it? Go down the hallway, the stairs. Got this big bedroom. Actually, not a bedroom, just a big family room. Pretty good size. So that's that big room. Bathroom downstairs here. Then you go over here to this bedroom. And pretty sus. So that's that bedroom. And every room has these water heaters, which is pretty nice. Cool. Then if you walk over here, got the furnace room, well, the water heater. Well, there's a light right here. Could've turned on. Oh, well, that was kind of sus. Kind of sparked on me. But it is what it is. I got sharked here when I was a little kid, so. Oh. Ooh. There was a light on in the basement. It's where we had that TV, where the TV is at down there.
Yeah.
That was left on.
Look at me, how I got it set.
No, that stuff's not going anywhere.
No. No.
But I can if it wants to.
Let's see if I have room for this. Plus, we got our bags.
Ha. So don't push your luck on that one. Well, it's a longhouse.
Yeah. Oh, I left them away, did I? Or I thought I brought them.
Paul, what?
Oh, those sheets.
No, you didn't. There's only the two in now.
Okay. Hit that. Hey, old buddy. No, no, I just keep thinking of all the bad stuff we've had.
I know. Same with this backup camera, like, where that is, it's right there. Come on, go ahead and roll up my window.
Oh, yeah. I don't know if I want to lock the doors.
Yeah, what a hurt.
Well, what if I can't get in?
Well, it sounds like a personal problem to me.
No, I ain't locking it.